Hi guys and girls, and I'm gonna do Tack shop. So BTW, it's Horses Forever 567. So that's just a quick preview. Okay, so let's get started before my camera says, oh, too much. So now you have to like be recording. So this is $1. I'm not sure about shipping, I'll put it in the description when I find out. But this is a wheelchair, it fits classic people, and yeah, this is the only one I have in stock, which means not made to order. So yeah. Then I have all these treat bags. Okay, they're not all treat. There's some feed. And then I think there's one treat bag. Treats. Right here. There. Treats. Okay, but let me grab the biggest one because I want to show you. It has a price tag on the bottom. If you like have a store or something. This is not actually $16. But yeah, and then it has a scribbles and price carb. Did I don't know. So yeah, these would all each be like 50 cents a bag. This is probably 75 because this is my favorite. So I might even keep this one and this one. But yeah, it doesn't matter. So we'll see who buys it. And if you don't buy it, I'm keeping it. Let's put it over. Okay, let's put it over where the wheelchair is. Then we have a buffalo and a briar box. It's kind of a crappy briar box. And you can open it and everything. So, yeah, I don't want to open it because then it takes forever to put back. But, yeah. And this would be like $2. And then here's this. And it fits a Shetland pony mold in classic, so it fits her. This is Summer BTW. And it just has Velcro. See, like this. And then it just Velcros on. Come on, Velcro. Okay, so it Velcros on, so. Yeah. This would be like probably a $2, maybe. Depending. It's just depending. And there's enough material in this to like make something special. So yeah. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run and grab something.